lapha itonga eholeni. Yase yangena igawuzela emnyango kwahogoma inkundla kwaphaka amaswele emaswadi ajabule kakhulu. Inani wathatha umphopho waqonda khona stage wase uyayishaya ingoma lethi thuma mina baba, ingani uNkulunkulu wamthuma, umthumile usezomthuma. Didimbane temaswati taziphume ngemandla titawuthandaza. Abekhona IP Monty abekhona noBishop Bedu noGambule khona istage labanye nabanyendi tubuna kawuzela nashonilanga. Bese ke siyafika nesimo lapho khona ikawuzela ibithandaza ithaza live lemaswati kuba lisisi kulabaningi bakhala isiyembezi, ingani bonke bantu bebalisisi bejabukile kodwa bethandaza bekhulekela izwe labo. Ngani uJehova wasezulwini uyayizwa imithandazo, uyayiphendula imikhuleko. Sive semaswati besikhona sonke sithandaza kule ndawo kwanyakata isigodo sikaSathane kwaxhikeka ngisho lamadwana. Misulu ikawuzela kanye nesive semaswati. Wasege uyafika sikhathi lapho khona ikawuzela isaluta buholi bonke nophelele, kufaka ekhawuthi Monty Nkosi, kufaka ekhathi Snas, kufaka ekhathi Iswalimo, Iswadepa, kufaka ekhathi bonke baholi labe bakhona kulo msebenzi. Yaseyasuka ikawuzela manje, yaseyahamba, yaseyaphuma istage kanti umthetho obesowuphelile, yaseyasithela high security. Ingakahambi ikawuzela ibuyele emva England, ikwatile ukuthi ihlangane nemndeni wayo bakwathi ukuthandaza, bakwathi ukukhuleka kuJehova besesulwini. Umusa nelthando losimakathe lemingamile ugawuzela, umusa nothando wengamile wonke nomndeni wakasimelane. UNkulunkulu shangathi angabagcina abaqinise kulesikhathi esimadima kangaka ngobe uNkulunkulu usibekele bona ku ukuze sifike sifike kule ndawo esiphokophele ukufika khona Bye bye, it goes in the man.